一番最初にロッテ来たのは1900何年ですか
In 1995, one year.
Why?
Yeah, good question. I had a two-year contract. I was very excited to be the first ever non-Japanese to manage in the MPB. But one, there was a little difference of opinion on how to make the team great between Hiroki-san
Hi.
and Bobby. I did not understand properly at the time. And at the end of the year, I went back to New York because we had a little disagreement. And I was told if I came back, I would be the Mets manager. Mm-hmm. But, uso datta.